Hey there, everyone. Now that the holidays are over, I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, you know, whatever you celebrate. Hopefully you had a good time at it. We're now in 2011. But to be honest, I was just getting used to 2010. Actually, I had a lot of hopes for 2010. I don't feel 2010 lived up to it. I don't know about you, I'm totally okay if we call it a redo. Let's make this year 2010 again, you know, and let's try it again. I like that. I really do. In a nutshell. Which is an odd phrase, because have you ever tried to get anything into a nutshell? In fact, they don't even really tell you what kind of nut. Is it macadamia, because you never get the fuckers open? Is it peanut shell, acorn, walnut, pecan, coconut? I like coconuts, so I'm all over coconut. In fact, some people that know me from before, you know I'm all over coconut. Yeah. So, but in a nutshell. Yeah. For 2011, I'm a little disappointed though by the way 2010 ended. I asked for snow for Christmas, and apparently I didn't ask the right people because I didn't get jack shit. In fact, look at what we did get for snow. Yeah, and that's now, after the new year. So, I asked for snow for Christmas of 2009. We got it in spades. Awesome. I mean, just, it looked like Christmas, it felt like Christmas, good times. So I need to find out who it was that I asked specifically for the snow, because I'm gonna look him up next year. I'm gonna hit him up and be like, dude, snow for me for Christmas. Yeah. So, later.